three. Parker backs out. Five sliding up the racetrack. Sliding up the racetrack. Well, this feels like that five didn't get much room. As much room as he would have liked to come off of that corner. They're chasing him up the track here.
Yeah, Larson's got him in a bad spot right there. It gets him in the wall. Then they go down the front straightaway, and this looks like to me Bubba Hayes on left to retaliate. And I got a problem with that. You're going as fast as they're going. You hang a guy in the right rear quarterbound. That is exceptionally dangerous. That's racing right there. Larson's ball is good. Takes out Christopher Bell. That's exceptionally dangerous for them.
The shot the five takes to the driver's door on the front straightaway is vicious. I mean, it's a hit.
I just can't. That's not right. I mean, Kyle Larson clearly messed up. He got Bubba in the wall. That's on Larson. But the retaliation in the right rear core panel on a mile and a half racetrack, that is exceptionally dangerous.